Google has issued a notice to the food delivery giants Zomato and Swiggy, reportedly for violating Play Store guidelines. The search giant has alleged that the in-app gamification feature violates the Play Store rules, reports the Economic Times. However, Zomato has reacted to the notice and called it unfair. "We are a small company and have already realigned our business strategy to comply with Google's guidelines. We will be replacing Zomato Premier League with a more exciting program by this weekend," a Zomato spokesperson told ET. As per the report, Swiggy did not comment on the notice from Google, but it has stopped its in-app gamification feature. About Swiggy, a source told ET earlier, the notice was to comply with the guidelines by Thursday, but Google has given an extension. Swiggy has also asked for more clarity on Google's policies. The gamification feature was a part of Swiggy and Zomato's IPL campaign. They do not have any separate gaming platforms. Recently, Google pulled down Paytm a few days ago because it violated the guidelines related to online gambling and contests on the app. "We don't allow online casinos or support any unregulated gambling apps that facilitate sports betting. This includes if an app leads consumers to an external website that allows them to participate in paid tournaments to win real money or cash prizes, it is a violation of our policies," Google has said in a blog. Paytm app came back to the App Store after some modification.